In life, we all have different things that we believe in. But our ability to have the courage to fight for the things that we believe in a way that no matter what is changing around us, we can stand and keep standing, is what is key. In the world that we live today, there's so much confusion as to who we should be, as to what we should believe, as to what we can defend. We're all struggling with whether to follow the crowd, to be part of the crowd, or to have the audacity to stand for what we believe. As a young woman of 25, when I was starting my first business, I made up my mind that two things were going to be critical to me. I'm from Nigeria, and there are many things that my country is struggling with in many ways, but we're a great country of a great people. I made up my mind two things.